fuel subsidies must be phased out as soon as possible. According to the IMF, these subsidies were of 4,750 billion dollars in the world. In my report on COP21 that I draft for the European Parliament, we call for the total phasing out of these subsidies by 2020 in Europe.